Here at Meta, we are taking care of intellectually disabled from the age of 20 to 61, 62.
All of the teachers, not everybody is skilled in everything.
With the bite-sized project, we can get volunteers to come in to teach them something more. Our consultant, Dick Athelis, came up with the pamphlet. We went for a vicinity walk down to all the shops to tap into the community resources, whether they can help us.
The idea of the vicinity walk is good, and we were very happy about it when they brought it up. Actually, even though that we are so nearby, most of them don't know that we are here. It's good to just go and then tell that we are here, we are running these surveys. Whoever is interested, we talk to them about us.
We distribute about 100 pamphlets. 20 of them responded. They show interest in helping us. Another one was to send emailers to schools. From there, we are having this soccer clinic by SMU students. We also had iPad training by our Xinming Secondary School. Another upcoming event is by Serangoon Junior College. They're coming for a one-day activity with our clients.
Clients really enjoy, and they also are exposed to the public, so it's good for them. We also pick up on some of the skills here and there. And it's also good for us because we can network more. So future, it'll be very useful for us. The thing is, sometimes we might not know who is willing to help us. Since the public is not aware, they might want to help, but they do not know how to help. So it's good that we continuously go creating awareness. We might not know what help they want to render us, so it's good that we keep creating awareness.